Quick announcement now. We would like to ask you all to kindly stay seated during the match. Thank you for your cooperation.
Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening.
Hello,
conditions absolutely beautiful.
Match.
Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. One glance and you know where we are. It is one of the most recognisable arenas for the beautiful game in the world. And boy, does it add to the occasion. There's the shot! And the keeper passes the test.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Galatasaray,
corner number two then. Great hit! Now, and a shot! And that certainly packed a punch.
Galatasaray
have their third corner. Decent hit! It's in!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
He won't get many simpler than that, but he's certainly not complaining.
Well, I admire players who do that because they just don't give up on anything.
After 6 minutes is...
Galatasaray.
Go ahead. One goal to the good. Nice little ball through. Interesting ball. And there's green grass ahead of him. Gets into some space. Has crossed into the middle. Pull past that, sloppy. Smith Rowe. Oh dear, less said about that pass, the better. Albert. That looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Messi
taking charge of the dead ball. So, a genuine chance to increase the lead. Oh, that's disappointing. It's run loose. Who's going to get there? Messi's crossed. Shot a goal! A real chance and a real let-off. Albert. Oh, he's had it nicked away from him. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's had a fair tumble under that challenge. Oh, he's taken out. That'll be a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. The player's body language here is a bit grim. It is not looking great at all. Pedri. Albert. A fine save!
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
He's a sharp little ball here. Incoming cross.
Galatasaray clearly are looking formidable down that left-hand side, the current supply route. Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum and they look set to further exploit.
Well, the defence have two choices. Deal with the man or deal with the space.
Albert just eases him off the ball. Tries to dink it through.
Acuña cuts out the pass.
Fiddles it through.
Acuña cuts it out. Gently done.
Well, he was clearly disappointed with that pass.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
Great defending, strong and determined. Now it's Joao Felix.
Oh, it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Still no way through. The defending here is resolute. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. And he's going to be disappointed with that. It's a pretty loose pass.
Albert. Now it's Messi.
Barrios.
And it's Messi. Messi.
Akanji gets across to intercept that. Joao Felix. Albert.
Well, that's beautifully weighted. Played long and they could be in here.
Oh, that's a key interception.
And it's Messi.
2 added minutes has been indicated.